My parents didn't really know I was doing this today, but I just want to tell you guys that I love you. Thank you for everything you've done for me these past 4 years. I wouldn't be standing here for you guys. It's quite unbelievable to see how far all of us sitting here today have come. We've all had our fair share of laughs, memories, love, sadness, and failure. Do you remember all the stress, all the doubt, the shame, and the embarrassment, the good and the bad times? Because it is all those positive and negative emotions shaped who we are right now, and it's a mix of all those same positive and negative emotions that shaped who we have yet to be. The potential in everyone is limitless, so long as we seek the will within ourselves to pursue a passion or a dream. I chose to seek out a dream when I was a little kid, but that same kid did not know how unfortunately cruel the world could truly be. I remember the lowest point of my life, back when I was a freshman, not so long ago. I got news that my brother had sadly passed away, and even though he can't be here today, I know he's guided me this entire way. I was away from school for about a month, and I was not concerned with academics or athletics, but I was concerned. And there came a day when I looked at myself in the mirror and asked that sad, hurt little kid, "Is this how it's going to be? Are you just going to give up and quit?" I knew that day I had a choice. Give up and let down not only myself, but the people that believe in me down or keep on going. It was the toughest decision of my life, and I wanted to give up so badly and stay in the situation I was in. But I chose to try. And it was because of that pain and that will to try that I am standing before you here today, knowing that I didn't only make my entire family proud, but I made my brother proud as well. The crucial life decisions we make on a daily basis affect. Someone endures pain. When the weight of the world seemed like it lied on your shoulders and you didn't want to go on, you made the decision to keep marching forward. You failed, you've cried, you've fallen, but you made the decision to keep going. And because of that decision, you are here, with the pain of the past in the past, and your eyes looking towards the future. However, the sad reality is that the pain isn't over. Everyone here has an entire life ahead of them, and all of us are going to experience failure countless amounts of times. You're going to fail. You're going to suck at something, and you're going to want to quit. It's inevitable. But it is up to you to keep moving forward and keep wanting to be the best version of you that you can be. Everyone must always want to continue, must always want more out of life, and always attempt to unlock the endless potential that you hold within yourself. So, my friends, pain is temporary, and it can only last so long. If you quit, however, that pain will last forever. Failure is inevitable. A person who doesn't fail is a coward. You will fail. You will fall flat on your face, and when you fall, you will want to give up. The answer is simply to keep on going, no matter how hard things become, because there's always light at the end of even every darkest time. You must keep moving forward because one day you're going to look at yourself in the mirror and tell yourself that you made it. All of us possess greatness. And keep in mind that true greatness is not to be famous or be popular, but true greatness is leaving those who are in your life, will be in your life, or once were in your life with a little more happiness, hope, and motivation. There's no given meaning to life. It is what we do with ourselves and how we treat our loved ones. Congratulations, class of 2017. From the bottom of my heart, I wish you all good luck in your future endeavors, and thank you for making high school such a memorable, life-changing experience.